Just love that flame coming out of the pipe. Hey everybody, Mikeycat here. Just setting up the SeekOutside Cimmaron Dyneema Cuban Fiber Ultralight Mid TP. So that's about 2.5 pounds. It's got a carbon fiber pole in there. It's a little more weight, but total package is probably 3.5 pounds tops. Stakes and everything. It's got a couple of tie-off points on the sides. And I just did some basic loops and becket hitches and junk. And got line locks down at the bottom. Well, got a light on the other side illuminating everything. Comes with a siliconized stove jack. Supposed to sleep 4 people without a stove in the warmer weather, and 2 people with a titanium wood stove inside, which I will set up later. You can see this inside. There's plenty of room in here. You fit several people. Just to give you perspective, so
la la la.
I'm touching back here and, you know, laying down, and still got plenty of room down on that end. About 5'8 or so, but it's a 6-foot person easily sleeping here. And you see there's still room for another body before you even hit the center pole. Likewise on the other side. So you put a stove in here, 2 people easily with a lot of room left over. You probably fit 3 people in here easily with the stove. Although if it's burning real hot, you don't want to be real close to it. But I'll probably set that up here a little bit later. I got my medium SeekOutside titanium stove with external shelf, 6 foot of titanium roll-up stovepipe. I got that all set up. I'll go put that in the tent. The warmth of the stove. Give you a little better look. Side shelf, medium SeekOutside stove, roll up pipe, the rings, going up through the stove jack. Yep, this sort of outdoor relaxing makes me happy. It's a good stress reliever. Even if it's just for an hour or two, it's still good just to get out and do it. Starting to get a nice red glow on the pipe now. Get a little fire burning in here. I'll close that door, this sucker will warm up real nice. It's good to just relax, warm up. Sip of tea. Hear the suburban sounds of nature. let things burn down for a little while. Let's see if we'll stoke her back up. It's got a few little pieces of pallet wood in there. The gentle sounds of the fire. That's what it's worth. That's what I love about winter camping, cold fall time camping. It's just getting out, having a fire, having a hot tea, relaxing. That's good. Feel that beautiful heat. Oh, man. Gets you like 80, 90 degrees right here next to it. It's nice and toasty. starting to rain. Ah! You guys can feel how toasty warm it is in here. It's awesome. Like what you've seen, feel free to hit the like button, subscribe, try to put out some more hot tent videos. This is just a quick, you know, initial setup of the SeekOutside Cimmaron 4-man Dyneema Cuban Fiber Ultralight Shelter. And just a good excuse to get away from the house on a weeknight to enjoy some hot tea and the warmth of a fire and relax a little bit. So yeah. All right there, man. That's why I do it. So if you like this, I'll be putting out more in depth. Maybe a few other shelters I've got too. Different sizes. So, yep. If you haven't tried hot tenting, it's fun to get into it. Yeah, a little bit of an investment, but there are some options out there that are more affordable than others. This one here just happens to be a little on the higher end, but they all work the same, man. I'll see you around. Take care, man. Hey, everyone. Mikeycat here. Second night out. Enjoying a hot tent. Breaking a little wood. Some tiny little lumber here. Little pieces of oak and whatnot. Breaking up a little pile of wood just to start off the fire. I'll get some bigger stuff eventually on there. Just look at how much heat is coming off of that thing. You can just see going up the pipe. That's a good range of heat, man. Woo, doggy. It is hot. may not have a whole lot of sounds in nature out here, but at least it's relaxing and warm. Baby, you can feel that heat. Ooh, doggy. In the heat, drink some warm tea, and watch some outdoor camping hiking videos, man. Listening to the wind whipping around. It's better in here than it is out there. Firewood time. Just got that cut up, just in the nick of time, man. It's starting to rain. Of course, I gotta have my firewood. Ow! Tiny cat container.
Enjoy the sound of that rain. Warmth of the fire. Oh. prefer to the slate. Relaxing, and just sit in my chair, legs sprawled out, enjoy the warmth of the fire. Like a few videos and the church service in for the week. Yeah, just listen to the sound of the rain. Cozy. But alas, I'll have to depart in a short bit. I have work in the morning. I only get this little staycation for a couple hours at a time until the weekend. I might enjoy more of it. Until then, I'll see you later. Well, everyone, hope you enjoyed this video. Catch you again on the flip side. Thanks for watching.